So I was born and raised in Japan. I started bartending when I was 18. I'm Shingo Gokan, creative director of Himitsu. As a creative director, I'm creating the new drinks and classic drinks and training bartenders. Himitsu is Japanese craft cocktail lounge in Atlanta. Himitsu means secret in Japanese. We never use same ingredients for all the drinks. One main ingredient is always Japanese. The cocktail that we make today is called yuzu. Yuzu is a famous Japanese citrus. It is twist of margarita using tequila, yuzu juice, shiso, which is Japanese basil, and agave nectar. On the rim, we use dehydrated shiso salt. Mixology is very similar to chemistry, so it's very important to know each ingredient and balance and technique. We have a very different cocktail culture. The Japanese bartending is very related to all the Japanese old activity, like flower ceremony, tea ceremony, judo. Each movement has meaning. We very focused on how to shake, how to stir, how to mix the drinks. Even the grabbing the bottle, jiggering, we focus on every single movement. As soon as we finish the shaking or stirring, we need to send it to the customers. It's like a sushi. Right after you finish to make, it's the best moment to taste. So we always need to serve as soon as possible. A bar is like a stage, so you should dress well and show them good technique and give them great hospitality.